save no time at all.
I don't know. Well, I guess everything's already made. You just gotta sweep it out. Try the chicken. You can fry it and have it just sitting there.
What's this song?
Singing that.
probably heard it before. That's what I sing to your granny every now and then. Had this thing going. The other night, she's just hateful. And I said something, she said, well, just do what you want to do. So I've been reminding her of it. So today at church, see, it should have hit you. Just do what you want to do. Yeah. So I've been giving her a hard time, but, well, just do what you want to do. That's why it's blowing hateful. Do what you want to do.
It was your cookie. I'd already told you I didn't.
Don't bring facts into a lying argument. Do what you want to do. I don't care.
Eat that cookie.
Eat that cookie if you want to.
Ain't no shame. Eat that thing.
I did what I wanted to do. You over here, daggone sawing logs. And here I am driving. And she laying over there asleep with her mouth open. So I reached back here and got me a cookie. I started to stick a little cookie in that mouth. She's doing what you want to do. That's right. I took her to the Amish store. That's where them cookies come from. I don't know what that is, bro. It looks like a big old turkey.
Yeah,
that's some big turkeys.
They were huge. Maybe they were deep ones.
Might have been.
Name.
Yeah. I mean, that's like naming your kid ugly.
Remember Peaches?
Yes.
Hey, ugly.
Mr. French?
Yes.
Oh.
That was from your time, no.
Who's that?
Mr. French.
It's like
a minute, not a standard size. It was pretty, but not a miniature or a teacup, just a small.
That must have been.
Mr. French was her love of her life.
Yes. I was going to say that must have been.
It was. I remember one day up there.
Do not have any internet service?
It's a spotty right through here.
You got a bad flies over here, buddy. Stand. You got to stand on one leg and stick your hand up.
French come up in front of me, Sam. And I just gave him a big
one. Yeah.
And that dog started growling and barking.
Yeah.
Well, you gave him the evil
look. He thought y'all were
going to
fight.
He thought you was marking territory.
Shit, Mr. French would nip Barbara's ankles like when she would go out to get laundry or something. She'd go, oh. I do the same thing to my dog when they get around my feet. Get off of her. But I love them.
Did you give them bad names?
I think Sally is a pretty good name. Hank, Sid came up with.
Yeah, you didn't call him Worm or Dirt.
Well, Daddy came up with that name, Wormy.
He wanted to call it Gone with the Wind.
He was just down the driveway a little ways when he shot it.
I thought it was up
there. He wasn't too discreet about it.
No, it was right there.